When you open the trading page for the very first time, you see a couple of popular markets opened on top of the screen. Market tabs allow you to open multiple markets so that you can jump between different markets without hassle. On a market tab, you can find some details about the market, such as the market name, chart resolution, exchange name, current price. It can be green, red, or gray, depending on if it is rising, dropping, or the same as 24 hours ago. And also if the market is added to a watch list and has a color tag assigned, you will see it on the tab. To open a new market, click the New Tab button. It will open a modal window with all available exchanges and markets. You can search for the market by typing exchange, currency, or pair name. On the left side, you can switch between the available exchanges for quicker navigation. If you want to access the markets that you have added to a watch list, just click the tab on top. You can also find your previously opened markets under the Recent tab. It shows you the last 20 markets that you have opened. You can also right-click any tab to open a menu. With it, you can close the selected tab, close all other tabs, close all tabs, copy the market name, add the selected market to your watch list, or assign a color tag to the market on your watch list for better sorting.